We had a good consistent run, to be honest. Our form's been pretty consistent, which is pleasing. Obviously changed things around at the top end of the pitch, freshened it up. Needed to be done. So you know, the boys are fitting in well, the ones that have come in. I'm pleased with my squad, you know, but we gotta keep improving, and you know, I won't stand still. And I certainly won't let the players stand still. We gotta keep striving to improve our performances all the time, getting better on the training pitch and get better in matches. So you know, you're never there as a footballer and as a manager. You just got to keep striving for that improvement all the time, getting narrowed down those lines. I keep talking about the fine lines. So the more you do that, the more opportunity you have to win football matches.
Belanta played me through. I know the pace on the defender and took it inside, and I got lucky with it, to be fair. I tried to dink it off the keeper, and he's got a touch on it, and he's come back off me into the side net, so I'm happy with it.
And what would it mean to you if Bristol Rovers get promoted and you know, you're a Football League player next season?
That would be like a dream just incumbent. That would just be brilliant for me, you know. I've come here to do that, and if that happens, then, you know, I've done my job.
A lot of football to be played first, though.
Definitely.
Thanks.